Hello guys, and welcome back to Get Real Gamers LoL Commentary. I am Trevor, and today we have a LoL 3v3 game with a troll Janna. We decided to take Janna AD, go for the Doran's Blade and see what happens, go for a full AD spec. Here we go, Janna chucked in the whirlwind, puts Ashe back, Ashe scared, Ashe running, what is going on here? Anyway guys, as you can see at the top of the screen, we have a way sign. If you'd like to subscribe, that would be much appreciated. Here we go, first little bit of a team fight. Janna goes in, Janna is going to pop Surge in a minute, and first blood goes to Yi. Janna pop Surge now. There we go, Janna going full out DPS, Yi dies, oh no, Yi dies. Janna gets the kill on Olaf, you just wait, oh, Olaf is dead. Here we come, Ashe sees Janna, Ashe turns around, Ashe's like, I'm going to kill you, Janna. Ashe gets Janna to absolutely no health at all, Janna does not die, Janna pops a health pot. Here we go, Janna runs off, Janna is survived. Janna goes back, she wants to be greedy, she's like, I'm going to get the kill, but she doesn't, nothing happens here guys, again, pretty much fast forwarded now. Just to let you know, we have Tetrosity on top playing Yorick, his first time playing Yorick, so he must be doing pretty well because he didn't suck in the dick yet. Ashe goes to mid, Ashe is underneath Janna chucks a whirlwind down, the whirlwind misses, Ashe moves, Janna runs around, Janna runs back, Janna does everything, what the fuck is this Janna doing? Now as you can see guys in the bottom left of the screen, we have a TGN symbol. In most of our videos now we're probably going to put this symbol because we are now partnered with TGN for the moment. And here we go, I try to save Yorick, Yorick on Skype is like, thank you Janna, come on. Then we go, Yi goes after Olaf does get away. Now Janna, as you can see, has gone for the Doran's Blade, the boots, and she's gone for a dagger. The dagger she's going to turn into a malady, which now yes, I know it's AP, attack speed, but she's going for it. Janna does not die, Janna runs away, Yi gets the kill. Yorick chucks in his little fucking ghost and nothing happens. This game now is pretty straightforward. Shyvana is pushing top, we just let them push, we do not give a fuck. Yi gets another kill, Yi is starting to become fed. We do not know this Yi guys, it is a 3v3 random. And here we go, Olaf dies to Yi, he stole Janna's kill, AD Janna. Janna is the carry and kill got stolen. Shyvana dies to a torrent, what a fucking scrubby nubby. Dan dies, Ashe, Dan gets the kill, well done Daniel. Now we go back, we just fast forward this game is almost over. Well, it's not really halfway, but you know what I mean, I don't want to stop speaking, this is fun. Here we go guys, we have another team fight where Janna almost dies. In a minute Janna is going to pop Surge and go full out DPS. Ashe pops his ultimate, Janna runs away, chucks a whirlwind, pops her ultimate, pushes them back, Janna runs around the tree, Yorick runs down, Janna comes in, Janna pops Surge, Janna pops full DPS, Janna AD is taking these bitches down, the rest of the team is just AFK and we score an ace. Now the game is pretty much fast forwarded. Here we go, Daniel dies because of me. I say, Daniel, save me. He runs around to save me. I do get him killed and myself killed. This was a retarded fucking move from me, Trevor. As you can see, I am playing on Christoph's account as Valhalla NS, but this is actually Trevor. You know what I mean, don't you guys? So here we go, we have Yi is pushing, still pushing, Yi is pushing, we have a dog barking in the background, what the fuck is this shit guys, we have a dog, Yi is going crazy, there's a bird in the background, there's a dog in the background, Janna's going down, double kill for Yi, I just missed out on the dog is barking, whose dog is this, Janna is pushing. Everyone, there's lots of loot. Now here we go, I get another kill, I let Daniel die, again this is my fault, I say Daniel save me, Daniel turns around to save me, Daniel dies, I survive, I get a kill and I die. Yi runs off, now Shyvana tries to be cocky, Yi's like I ain't having this, Yi jumps in and Yi goes for the kill. Yi gets the kill, Yi gets another kill, Yi gets yet again another kill, and here we go guys, the game is pretty straightforward now, it is a win, it is in slow motion for some reason, why did I slow motion this, I do not know. But there you have it guys, this is the game, this is Troll 3v3, Janna running AD spec with Wits and Malady, going for Madrid's Bloodraisers, running with Smite and Surge, this is new Elite Pro Gamer, 2.2k Elo, try the spec please guys. Much love, subscribe, like, favorite, comment. Enjoy.
This video is part of the Way Movement, a career path in video sponsored by TGN. To learn more, visit tgn.tv.